It's good, but I'm not wearing it today. I'm gonna try to zoom through this. Opened it. Finally. Opened it. Okay, so it's like swan. This might be not the same the same names as the other one. I'm sorry, I'm making these names up. it's like really scary. So like the most scariest black in the world, and it's really scary, like really scary. It has like it's like this very, very rare black. It's just like this is very rare black, blacker than my hair. Like it's that black. It's really black. Like that black. So like. OMG. Okay. So. And the other one would be called, I don't know. Maybe it's just called black, because when I put it on, on a swatch, and I just got it, it was just, like, this normal black. So, like, it's a normal black. Okay. Next one. Wow, 7 minutes already. Next one would be called, I don't know. So, but this one is like pretty a little scary, just a little. This one's like super scary. Not as scary as the other one, but it's like super scary. Like on my face, on me. So that's three. Take pictures. Will be in probably a separate video, but I'm just gonna zoom through these. One's a blue. One's a blue. Yeah, but they're all gray eyeshadows. All these are gray. Really cool. Including. One's already erased off.